So it was me and the sheep.
Yep.
For some of it, I was there.
And my limit on my health is now off. Now I can heal.
Sweet, now we can sit here.
I'm gonna get away from that goblin first, though.
Oh, that's a good idea. Oh, shit.
Yep.
Well, he's casting a spell on himself. Ah, oh, you fuck. Asshole.
Oh, no.
You son of a bitch! Look at him, he's got his cross. Alright, I'll take it. Holy fuck, dude. Yeah, we'll be fine.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh,
I'm sorry.
Alright, get away from everything. Just go to the wall.
God, there's so much towering in this game.
Don't hit me!
Hope the goblin doesn't respawn right next to you.
Just don't move.
He won't see you.
He'll aggro.
They respond to movement.
Well, enemies respond to different things. One could be sound, one can be sight, one could be ally connections, one could be from smell,
one could be from orange juice.
Anybody in the chat got any questions?
Not that I see.
User joined your channel.
Hello?
Hello. Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey.
This is Pain Drum.
Yay!
Oh, whoa, that was scary. I just popped on the headphones and then I heard this is Pain Drum.
What's up, Pain Drum?
Welcome, Pain Drum.
How far did you get?
Levels in last night.
Hold on, I have the play online super loud.
I know how to turn that volume down.
Like on the play online screen? Because it's horrible.
Yeah. Get to the screen where you see, start game, or pick character. Are you at that screen yet? It's got all the expansions
on the
right-hand
side. I'm at the
Final
Fantasy. Yeah.
Okay, go to config. Just like before. Just click down and then press enter and then just use the directional arrows to move.
Did we say we had to stay away from the leapers?
Gamblers.
Oh, gamblers. Well, we got a leecher here.
Leecher was a tough one too, but now they're all back to full health and you should be able to kill it.
Your spells are doing a lot more than our attacks.
I'm using the windowed mode on Final Fantasy XI for now, but my words are tiny on the screen, and I want to make them bigger somehow. I mean, keep in mind, though, I'm playing on a television, so, like, I don't have a monitor hooked up to my computer, so that's probably not helping at all. I'm, like, sitting 3 feet away from my 55-inch television. It's ridiculous.
You say the mugger?
Gambler.
A gambler. God, I can just never get it. I'm sorry.
So one of you can't remember directions, the other one can't remember names.
That's just a thing I have in mind. They'll be like, you worked with them for 6 months, so...
Wow.
I've been alive for 24 years. Spoiler! We weren't going to tell anybody how old we were. So now the, like, 3 people that watch these will know.
They could have.
Besides, I was lying. You're not 24, Jay. God! You thought we were?
Yeah.
No way, dude. I will have no hair by then. Ah, yes. Different sand.
Brutal sheep.
Come at me.
Snippers. Easy prey.
Your head just like blasts. Shit, get down! The fuck? Easy prey if you don't plan on hitting anything. Yeah, it'd be fucking inhuman. You can still summon Najee.
What was that, Bane?
I can be the solo test on this playthrough because I'm so far behind. It's gonna take forever to catch up.
No, not really. Where are you at now? You still at the same place you were last night?
I'm on mission 2 for the Bastok mission, so I'm going to change this blue acidity rod to red.
Oh. Okay. You just gotta stand on a thing.
Yeah, I went and, like, spent my lunch at work printing out every mission so that I can just, like, have a packet of papers here with me.
Nice.
Nice. Yeah. If it helps, you guys are using the wisdom guide. I'm using the strategy guide.
Like the Brady game?
Yeah.
Awesome.
But it's only up to, like, the third expansion. So anything beyond that, I don't know.
Well, don't worry. Unless this game's a lot faster than we think it is, we probably won't touch much of that. At least not for now.
No way we're making all these expansions. This is it. This is better than Final Fantasy XIV. I'm calling it right now.
Oh my god, I clicked on the chest.
I'll try.
I got a tinkerer in my sights though. Right,
yeah, you're almost dead.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Probably a
don't
bad
attack
idea.
Anything, don't attack anything.
Well, I didn't aggro him. And he just kept walking.
as your lifeblood poured out of you. I'm fine. Yeah, it's a flesh wound. We'll call it a draw.
Half the game is healing.
Yeah, I'm sitting down right now. I've been sitting for like 3 minutes trying to get my health back.
Alright, I unlocked it.
Do you guys have like healing spells as casters?
I got cured, it sucks.
You know it'd be awesome, Grenatal.
Oh, sweet. Hold on. Oh, go ahead. I just got a level 20 battle axe.
Nice. I'd said it'd be sweet if you opened that up and then like from our angle you just blew up. Just Gibbs. Don't open the chests.
Oh, level 21 Beetle Subligar. I'll take that.
Okay, so we're opening the chests.
Yeah, that'd be level damage 13 from level 10 weapon up to damage 20 for level 20 weapon. Ah, but I need another level. Dang it. I'm halfway there.
I'm halfway to 22 also.
Hey Joe, do you want those mitts? They're level 20. I'm sure you could wear them. They'd be better than what you're wearing now.
My mitts?
Yeah.
Or your mitts?
I have white mitts. They're level 20.
Mm-hmm. Let me drop a grass cloth.
Yeah, defense 4, level 20. White mitts.
Defense 4? Yeah, I'll take it. Do you want something in return?
Unless you have anything level 20 that a warrior could use.
Nope, I do not. I got some human gloves.
Nah, no thanks.
Alright, sure.
My item list is kind of getting full, too.
Hey, how do you regenerate TP?
It's over time.
It builds up in battle.
Oh, you gotta be, like, in combat?
Yep. And it never keeps... It never stays full. I'm sorry, I pressed the button to talk and it canceled the trade. I'll shut up.
Says you wish to trade with me. Want some lizard eggs? Give me some rock salt.
One of your inventories is full.
Bullshit. What? It is.
Yeah.
What did I do?
Crystals build up, man.
Try it again.
There you go.
Appreciate it. And he just walks by.
Hey, humans. Or Hume, as it were.
Alright, let's kill some goblins.
Kill some goblins, where are they at?
Behind us.
Leech this, bitch. Boom! Right in your fucking nose.
So have you guys made a decision on what you want your future job to be in the game?
Nope.
Neither am I.
Anything on you, Bankram? You gonna go for ninja?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go ninja.
Alright. I was thinking about picking Rune Fencer. Guy carries a large blade and uses special rune spells to both protect and heal your party members.
So what is this damn skill here? Damn's Willy?
Damselfly.
Wow. I just...
You butchered that one.
It's too far away. I don't see it all the way. Oh, it's easy prey.
Oh, it seems tough. Well, for me...
I have it as easy prey.
Well, you're level, what, 24?
Mine says decent challenge.
I'm level 19. That's probably why.
Oh.
Go
it's
for
a
it.
Damn selfie.
Talk at the same time.
Alright.
Go.
No, I had nothing to say.
Oh.
I really had nothing to say. I have the low health, I gotta stay back. Feel like we're almost there.
No. I think after this area is the plateau. And
right.
After that is Dwenno.
Well, we're almost out of the dunes.
Yeah. But you might want to be mindful. It's going to get really hard here. The closer we get to Dwenno.
So hard. Is that what they expected us to do? Is just level up constantly for the next...
Yep.
20 hours or so?
Yep.
Yeah, we can do probably 5 hours.
I heard when this game started there wasn't really any extra quests. It was just the missions.
Yep. There should have been base quests, but there was no way to figure out who had them. You had to talk to everybody.
Mm-hmm.
But they never added in extra ones. Until the expansions came out. Yeah.
What's that, two or three goblins? Oh, it's two.
Two. The little hare was in the way.
I'm going after Butcher.
Okay. Grabbing the ambusher.
All right, let's do it.
Okay.
Why did you turn mic on all the time?
I don't know.
Talking to me?
Yeah.
So that I didn't have to click in the middle button. I asked you if you could hear me chewing, you guys said no.
Well, we couldn't at the time when there was music.
All right.
Push to talk.
Okay, is there any guy in this area?
I don't remember. I only got as far as the dunes, and that was pretty much it. I got easy prey for a tinkerer.
2 weeks be worthwhile for me.
Yeah.
Turn around, asshole. I'm just gonna keep walking. I could, but it's more buttons. I'm a minimalist. God.
I don't understand why you wanted to play this game if you're a minimalist. Oh, I don't want it complicated. Oh, I don't want to have to work hard for this. I just want to simply play the game.
Yeah, I didn't want to fucking play it.
Wow.
You know why?
Why?
Why are you asking me that? Look at the thing. I get quest items. I can't just fucking hand them to them automatically. I gotta go through a convoluted inventory system to hand them over.
Okay, so the entrance to the next area. Looks like it's on the western northwest side.
Okay.
And there's a bridge somewhere.
I have to say it, like, I don't think we're gonna survive that kind of fall. Or we just walk around the crack.
too weak to be worthwhile.
Yeah, this is the place that's like basically the Kronstadt Highlands for Sandoria.
Okay. That makes sense then.
Yeah, in MMOs, usually the areas around the starting worlds are GIMP.
Yeah, and once we get like right outside Sandoria, it's going to be the same as if you're outside Gustaberg.
So that's why you spent so much time in the dunes, okay.
Yep.
Somewhere.
Yeah, the original idea was for Joe to play 11 and do Let's Plays on that, and then for me to play 14 on the side.
Oh.
But then we decided that since 11's a numbered Final Fantasy, we should play it.
But just play the main story.
Bastok missions.
Yeah, so I put Bastok missions because I had already started a Bastok.
Oh.
Seems like easy prey.
Big guy.
Oh! Get away!
Impossible to gauge.
Yeah, for a second I thought I didn't see you, Joe.
Thought maybe you were just following my lost ass.
Where'd he go? Okay, I see the lake on the map.
Looks kind of dried up. Right now, never mind, it's not.
No, it's not.
Water's really clear. Don't drink from it.
In the towns, you buy them, or do quests for them. Oh no!
Is he rough?
I doubt it.
Easy prey.
Doesn't look like it. He's just pissed off.
Apparently so. Nothing.
Wasted time. Yeah, I did get 7 gil.
Same.
Looking on the bright side.
No, this area is not as big as the other one.
No.
Valkyrum Dunes just has this tiny map on this page. It makes it look smaller.
Yeah.
Think he's gonna aggro?
Don't know. Want to test it?
These are the biggest flowers ever.
Huge dandelions.
Yeah, dandelions gone wild.
Dude, it's from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2. Have you, haven't you guys seen that? Come on.
What?
You guys aren't that young.
Wait, which Ninja Turtles?
Dude, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Part 2, The Secret of the Ooze, in which the mutagen turns the dandelions gigantic.
Yep. And they feed donuts to an evil turtle and a werewolf.
No idea.
Oh, come on.
I remember that one.
That was horrible. They were ridiculous.
Yeah.
I feel like I went the wrong way.
You're going to a dead end.
Throughway is somewhere along here.
If you talk about the path that leads up this hill on the right side, we already passed it.
Oh. Whoops. Me thinking I had a map in front of me. It's a new way to go. Think I'm doing it? Oh, he did aggro. No, he didn't. He just kind of ran around me.
Nope, he aggroed me. Level 20, come on. That's two perfectly good pieces of armor I want.
Yeah, 82. High roller. Turn the light on.
What?
Because there's an envelope with his name.
I don't know why they didn't invent a jump command.
Seriously?
Yeah, no shit. At least it would give me some sort of animation break.
What is it?
It's an orange envelope.
You didn't tell me where it is.
It's in here.
Thank you.
What is this? Orcish womanizer. too weak to be worthwhile.
Same.
I don't want to play your game.
Too bad.
Oh, it's Wayland. That's what it is. Whatever. Isn't that a retarded name?
I'm gonna start hanging on the left.
Yeah. And to think it only took us like an hour and a half.
Yeah. You guys think I plan on getting over to this area by today?
Nope.
Look at that thing's BO. With that wide open gash, just.
Do you guys not have mounts or anything in this game?
No, I know.
I'm gonna be in Westron Far.
Yep.
Hey,
somebody we can do a home point to.
I'm not sure if I want to, though. Like, if I die, I kind of want to go back all the way to the place where I get all the experience.
Yeah. It doesn't seem like a better call.
I mean, of course. So I'm going to win hers.
Yeah.
I'll wait till soon.
I mean, we're going to have to be here. I think we have to do, like, a little bit of a quest line while we're here.
Yeah.
I kind of like this area more. the look of it.
I like the area outside the town. I didn't like the town itself, though. Everybody here just felt like complete snobs.
Yeah, I only bag on 11 so much because I played 14, I played Guild Wars 2, I played ESO, and they were all better. Still enjoy this, though.
What is the gear upgrade situation in this game? I haven't found anything to use.
There is going to be a shop in the markets that you can buy items up to level 7. And then also, when you get your signet and you walk outside of town and kill Quadavs, the turtle people, you get conquest points. You build up 1,000 conquest points. You can talk to Rabid Wolf or any of the musketeers with, like, CL or something at the end of their name, and they'll give you the chance to buy level 10 armor, which is what we're wearing at the moment. Or if you somehow miraculously come up with a shitload of money, you can go buy it. Some quests do offer you different types of equipment, but it's not really worth it because all of it's like level 5 and below.
I mean, I'm level 9. I just hit level 9. And I'm still wearing what I had when I started the game.
That's pretty much how it's going to be for a little while. Make your way to the markets and talk to Rabid Wolf or to the entrance of any exit of town. And talk to the guy with like a dot something something after the end of their name.
Like the same guy that casts the signets?
Yeah, that guy. What are you walking to a tree for?
He's drunk on carrots.
If I can afford it, I'm buying maps.
Fuck maps. Vignet2.wikia.nocookie.net.
Wow, that's a lot. Oh my god.
All the maps. Who is this? Who is this?
It's an NPC.
Yeah, but why is he walking? NPCs don't walk.
Yeah, they do. Some do.
We're wary from the road. Give us women and beer. I need to use my penis on something.
Just the beer?
Yeah, and the beer. I'm like, yes! 2 for 1. Does this mean we can teleport to here now?
Yes.
Oh, thank God! I'm touching the shit out of this crystal.
Alright, who do
we gotta talk to? Did y'all say it was your home point? Or just
I said it was my home point.
I just clicked on it. Yeah.
Baraka from, like, Mortal Kombat?
Yeah, he's gonna slash us.
In the consulate of Bastok? I know where that is. Got no map here.
I know. What was his name?
Baraka.
I don't see him.
Yeah, I don't see him either. Somewhere else in the city.
If I had a map, it'd be easier.
True.
You just gotta hook up with all the crystals?
As usual.
Such a slut. Do you even know their names, Joe?
Home point number one, home point number two.
It sounds so generic.
Section of the map.
Have you? Because I'm still like, oh, I walked somewhere else.
I'm in northern Sandoria now. Found the consulate.
I'm into my Moogle house. Say it was northern?
Yep.
It's just northern and southern. There's not shitloads of different parts.
Heading outside, Koopo. You never call, Koopo. Look, Mog, I told you, it's over. They'll never let us be together.
Found Baraka.
Does he have sword arms?
No.
Damn it!
It's a chick.
Oh, is she hot?
I don't know, it's 11 standards. You be the judge.
Catch, just answer the question. My eyes have adjusted.
You say northern?
Yep. If you back out of the Mog House area, go forward a little bit and head to the right, you'll see like two guards in between a tunnel. Go through it.
Wow. I've been heading to the right this whole time from the mine place. Shit. Found another place though. Maybe this way. Gotta go to Owlbage Art.
Yeah, you'll see flags outside the building.
You see flags twice?
Hang on, the cat walked on the keyboard. I don't see anything.
Ahead of me, I see a giant orb above the door. Oh, I do see flags.
Oh, yeah, they're there. Yeah, dude. Saboteur. I'm
sorry?
I thought you knew everything.
Hey, players. Hey. Okay, we gotta attack the Baraka, and then...
Y'all get to meet Lion for the first time.
Baraka, and then Helicu. Oh, what the hell? She's not letting me go in. Wrong flags, I guess.
Oh, it is the wrong one. We're supposed to be...
The blue one with the city in it.
Oh, I was looking at giant flags. Okay. So, what's the red?
This is all we get? This measly building? Her neck's a little thick.
Ooh.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
Hello.
There's your lion.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna make her my lamb today.
I will tame the mighty beast. Go into the room with a little whip and like a tiny chair. Orcs are cruel and violent. They attack wayfarers on the road and steal children, all to inspire terror in the Sandorian people. But there's one thing that just doesn't make sense. Orcs never were known for their craft, but they carry even better armor and weapons lately. I suspect there's someone behind the orcs pulling the strings. Oh my god, there's someone behind the orcs pulling the strings. Totally Saruman. Cut them down.
In the back room in the same building.
Oh, man. Just watching her walk away, it's just... awesome. Alright. Hello, fat man.
Hello there, I'm the consul from Bastok. Name's Haluka. You must be tired from your trip, but first let me get you up to speed on the situation here in Sandoka. Northwest of the city is an orc village. They call it Gelsba Outpost. Our reports tell us that the orcs are using Gelsba as a forward base for an upcoming invasion on Sandoria, but there are a few things that just don't fit. We all know orcs are beastmen, right? To say they are low on brains would be an understatement. Which is why I wonder how they came by the high-quality armor and weapons they've been using. Not to mention the ranged weapons and devices. We suspect there's someone behind the beastmen calling the shots. No idea who. Wish I could send you to Gelsba immediately. But in this region, official missions require Sandorian approval, yes.
This guy's just talking down to me every single word out of his mouth.
You should have to kill him. Start a war.
Yeah, make it like 12. Pure politics. No story. Yeah, like every 4 hours. Alright, where are we at?
I'm talking to Halfer.
Yep.
Halfer. Sorry. An adventurer from Bastok, are you?
At least give me a map, for God's sake.
Nope. That's what I'm doing now. I'm walking around town to find the market. Trying to find the Argyle place? Straight ahead, buddy.
We gotta infiltrate and tell us about outposts.
Yep.
Yeah, it looks like a boss is coming.
Yep.
Wait, where's the chateau?
You were walking straight into it.
Oh.
It's where they denied us before.
I hate to being denied entry. Ah, that guy's a cunt. I hate these people. You're right, man. They are dicks here. Back outside.
Talk to the doorman.
What? Why does it just let me go? At?
I'm back in Southern Sandoria, right next to the markets.
I'm back outside into West Funfair. At least I thought. Maybe not. I'm in some
I feel like we should be dancing.
Some Scottish jig.
Yeah, with some pretty lasses.
Junk, man. I'm trying to find a place to buy a map for this place, and the lady that's supposed to sell it isn't even on the map.
It's
Thank you, maps.
Well, what's your coordinate at right now, Joe? Joe.
I think he's AFK.
I think it's A F U C K.
So can the rogue like not equip any, or the thief not equip anything? I've actually like unlocked like four of these brown chests, and none of it is thief equipable.
You sure? What items are you looking at?
So, like, I got a tunic, and I got, like, some pants, brass bakanas. It's like a weapon.
Man, he's got brass bakanas.
On it, you don't see the letters THF?
No. Oh, yeah, no, that one does. The weapon does.
Yeah. That's what you're looking for. Alright, guys, where are you? I'm outside.
I'm at West Ronfair.
Why are you at West? Oh, no, that's right. Never mind. That was a dumb question. Alright, now coordinates, please.
I-5? I'm right outside the...
Okay.
On the west side.
I'm a little bit south of you.
Twice now.
I think you know where I'm at.
Oh, wait, he's right next to me. I thought he was in the bathroom.
Well, now I got a map of this place. God. And a map of Winders, too, so I'm gonna buy both. Kinda sad I couldn't buy the map to the Falkland Dunes.
Probably gonna lose sleep over it.
Probably.
You need to head to the Gelba outpost.
Yeah.
This will be part one of this mission.
Part one was getting to Sandor.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, we gotta go to Windhurst after.
There's quite a few different things we need to do.
Yeah, this is a multi-part mission.
Yeah.
You're nothing but orcish fodder, you hear?
I don't know why they don't map this out on your map. Like, this outpost is not even on the map. You know where it is.
It's on my map.
Yeah, I get that. On the game map, it's like they didn't take the effort to put in the extra words. Here's a orcish outpost.
You know, the thing I wish they would take from 14 and just kind of like do an update, do it here, is, you know, if you die, like, in a certain area, you just go to the start of that area. I like this home point shit.
Well, 14 has the home point. It's just that in every area there's a giant crystal.
But if you die in like a certain mission in a certain area, like a dungeon, you'll go right to the beginning of the dungeon.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta defeat the war chief Vatgid. I'm not sure which path to take.
You got a map of this place, right?
Well, I got a map of the world. Oh, now I got a map of this place. It's not telling me quite where he is. Or quite where I am. Looks like all places kind of lead to one.
Okay. So the back of the camp is where we gotta get to?
It's all good. Gesel or whatever. Hezbollah. What the hell is that?
It's a bad guy. Too weak to be worthwhile. Why are you examining me?
Oh, I was wondering why I came up with equipment.
Why does that thing got pants?
Can't walk up here either?
Over here. Come back.
I get disoriented?
Yep.
He's not an orc, he's orc-ish. Caleb, where are you?
He's ahead of me.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Is that where our boss is?
I don't know, I'm behind you now.
Mr. Hide behind a rock. Nah, I think the boss is further back.
What's in here?
Spike wall, booby trap.
The door is firmly shut. Looks like it's just for decoration. Alright. Nothing here wants to kill us.
Yeah.
Check the watch lizard, I guess.
Too weak to be. At war with the orcs don't even give a shit that we're walking back to their camp.
Well, they're not at war with us. They can tell we're not the rich snobs. That they hate. Well, okay, so these guys seem decent.
We got a path.
I'm taking the path.
For there.
Good God.
Imagine if Crinital didn't tell us about the hat twice. Still be in that sandy place.
Yep.
That's sick.
Should I look up some info on this boss, you think?
Yeah.
He's weak to water. He responds every 10 minutes. Ah, it says he's killable solo at level 20. Should be okay. He's in the upper level.
Right here.
H7.
I already got him. Right here.
Got him?
Four keys, Balakit.
Are we ready?
Yep.
Go.
Just keep casting water. Oh, he's fucking melting.
Yeah, he sucks. It's that water, though. That shit hammers him.
Say soloable, so.
That's how I felt about the end of 10 when I was doing 100,000 damage a hit. I got sick of that music, I'll tell you what.
Now I gotta walk all the way back.
What are the odds that we can get these things to kill us? Like a whole civilization of beings can't even slay the three of us.
Yeah.
Alright. We gotta turn to Halaku. Return to Halaku. The dude with the weird hair.
The fat guy at the counter.
Don't call him fat, he's probably skinnier than me. call him the fit man at the counter. My eyes.
Yeah. Didn't you have map buying in 12 too?
Yeah. I can't remember. Do you?
Yeah. I mean, some of those places are pretty darn huge.
Yeah. I know. I strategy guided the hell out of that game. And I'm glad for it.
Wait, have you guys already played through it already?
Yeah.
In,
not
ahead
in our
of
fleet.
Your video?
Oh, no.
I mean, played it a few years ago. Yeah, we're doing this in order. There's 11 first.
Alright.
We just backlogged years with a podcast.
Oh, man.
I don't know how we did the news.
We just added in a separate file at the beginning.
Yeah, you could do that.
I know.
It's a good idea, Schweiss.
Yep, let's record.
We just take a month, and we don't do any of the final days.
I'll have to save up a bunch of PTO, but we could do it.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get to level 20 until probably tomorrow. Nothing's causing aggro.
Can you get experience off these guys? I mean, you could just leave the party.
No, this is too weak to even bother.
Okay.
I mean, heck, if we're lucky, if I stay awake enough, we can finish the Sandoria quest and make our way back to the dunes.
It depends on Schweiss's bedtime, I think.
Well, I'm rocking midnight here, so.
Oof.
At least somebody was able to keep up with me. Somebody faxing you?
I got two. Pick one.
I'm gonna take it so that I know what's in order.
Alright, that's fine.
How's the walk from here to the next spot?
Even further.
Is it really?
You know, like, I think you might have to backtrack and then go over.
We have to go back to the dunes and then transfer into a different area.
God damn.
Yeah, because to get to Winders, you have to pass through Jueno.
Right. I thought you might have to go further than that. Let me check.
Yeah.
I Yeah, you do. You gotta go down to the plateau. You don't have to go to the dunes.
Oh.
Like you can go through the plateau. You go to plateau, then Jugner Forest.
Yep.
And then Battalia Downs, looks like.
Which is outside of Jueno.
Right.
That place is tough. It's like level 30 monsters.
Yeah. That looks like a good place to level up.
Yeah, or get screwed.
Or,
yeah.
Or both. Alright. Where's Krinital? Krinital, you got a map? Right?
Alright, yeah, I got a map.
Okay. Lead us back to Helaku.
Come on.
So after Helaku, then it's Winter's time. I think after Helaku we should call it a night.
Yeah.
Jeez.
It'll be like half a quest. All on video for people that just turn on and ignore.
Are you putting these Let's Plays on the website?
Put them on YouTube, on our YouTube channel.
Oh, okay.
I forgot to do the one from yesterday, but
we'll
do that later.
Wait, I wasn't sure who was the one recording. Was it Joe or Caleb?
It's Schweiss recording, but Schweiss hasn't been putting them on YouTube. I've been going in after.
I thought you were going to say you played yesterday. It's like, you weren't on yesterday, were you?
Atrocious. It just comes out of nowhere, too. Like, the rest of it sounds pretty good.
Well, that is half of the emissary right there.
Yep.
I think it's time to shut down.
Alright.
Alright.
I'll talk to you guys later.
Alright, sounds good.
Later, man.
Alright, thanks for watching, you guys. We're gonna call it quits for the night. Thanks for watching, and subscribe to us here and check us out on iTunes. We're doing a retrospective of the entire Final Fantasy series. It's Ultima Final Fantasy, the ultimate Final Fantasy podcast. You guys